closer to the mountain. 130 minutes hike up and down.
It shall be well.
It shall be really, really well.
You sure say you go fit?
Oh yeah.
You go fit. You get kappa.
If I tell you me stop, I go stop.
Remember the last time I do exercise?
Oh, I mean last 2 weeks I will go. I'll climb. So challenging.
Very excited. This is my first time mountain climbing, and I'm looking forward to a lot of stress, a lot of pain. But it will be worth it.
You are ready to sleep.
Yo, Charlie, this is my first time. I will show them, say me, I'll be sugar man. Yeah.
We finally made it to the top of the mountain. This apparently is the highest point in the country, I think West Africa as well. And yeah, it's been fun, it's been very tiring. And yeah, we are very grateful we made it. Mendez, do you have anything to say?
I just
Charlie,
I'm going to talk.
Charlie. Oh, Elsie, I saw you dying down there. What was the experience like?
It was dead.
But now she's
dead. But I was hungry too. I had a picnic
on my way. Seriously, this girl almost died. Like fam, she was crying. I felt bad for her at some point. Eddie,
somebody take a picture, go away.
I mean, it was a flawless journey for me, so I mean.
Charlie, sincerely, this was very fun, but trust me, it was really tiring, really stressful. Man, like Brent, you've been taking so many pictures. I think you really had fun. Any? Charlie, this one day it'd be very necessary. If you don't create your memories, what would be the essence of coming all the way to AFADJATO? We almost lost for World Cup and since, man.
Well, it wasn't much of a challenge. It was
this guy was just climbing like he had something to win on getting to the top. But Charlie, it was worth it. So yeah, we'll see you down there.